on the right wing. And then wide of the net by Konechny. And the Devils clear. Here's a breakaway opportunity. Nico Hischier with a backhand. He scores. Just 32 seconds in, Nico Hischier has the Devils first on the board.
He's deep in the zone and the puck will pop off the official's foot. It takes an odd bounce into the middle of the ice. Nobody's going to catch Hischier when he is out into the open. Sam Harrison's as frozen as you can be in the Philadelphia net. And Hischier goes to the backhand, opens the legs up, and you'll see the puck gently slide through.
I'll look around, and I'll see all the people in their faces, and it's just top of the world, top of the world for me.
All right. Yes, yes, yes.
That's Tyler Toffoli with the goal for New Jersey to give the Devils a 2-0 lead.
His guy is 73, Toffoli. He's looking at the puck. Too late.
Here's an odd man rush again for New Jersey, and he sure passed it to the other team. Gave it to Konechny, who plays for Philadelphia.
Luke Hughes bailed on that. He thought he had to get back.
It gets turned over to Tippett, and he scores! Owen Tippett. Pick the top corner.
Tippett, who just signed an 8-year, $50 million extension.
Year, at the moment, it is 15 degrees there.
Which helps us if the game were today. However, it's next year.
We have a year for it to warm up. It feels like temperature in the Ohio Capitol is 4. Rebound goal! Smith, the defenseman, with a rare goal. He was in close to the net.
Versatile player for the Devils. He can play some left wing. He plays defense, and we've seen all night.
There's a shove toward the front of the net by Couturier. He's battled back after missing almost 2 years due to back problems and a couple of surgeries. Bastian scores!
Plenty of room to take aim, and he beats Harrison up over the glove.
They stay on the power play for the rest of the period. They hope that's not the case. They hope they score before then. Frost, side of the circle. Here's Tippett, and he scores. And all of a sudden, an outburst of scoring from both teams. Tippett the goal.
As we watch Tippett get lost up high, Eric Hola can't get into the shooting lane.
Philadelphia bench, and he said he was really hard on Travis Sanheim, but really appreciated the way the defenseman took to the coaching. And he appreciates what a fine player he is, and he sure scores again. Off the takeaway, his second of the night. And it's a 3-goal lead for the Devils, 5-2.
Hischier is hiding up high between the circles, and he beats Harrison. I think that's what she said. She learned to pump gas here. She had to have, right?
It's not that difficult of a skill to learn, I don't think. Right? Kind of take the deal out, and they score. Philadelphia pumps one behind Nico Dawes to make it a game again.
He'd have to turn to deliver it. He just drops it to Sealer.
Got in the way. Lazar moved it ahead. And an empty net for Bastian. His second of the night. He came in with 3 all year in 51 games. And the Devils lead 6-3.
They're pumped for Nathan Bastian. He makes a strong play to be in the right position. He's out here late in the game to help protect the lead. A little give and go.
And the celebration continues. Festive night throughout.